To make an F, I need one big line and two little lines. I'm going to put a little line across the top and a little line in the middle, F. To make a lowercase f, I'm gonna need probably two little lines. Let's see how it looks. And a little line across the middle. Like that. It's a little more curved. F says f. F says f.